All right. Just finished the optional mission. Now we're going to continue on chapter 4. Let's go. All right.
I'm inside the Terra Nova. Which way to the shuttle?
Santos, you found the impound records. What did they say?
Only that the shuttle was decommissioned. They were going to pop it out.
Great. So basically, nobody knows?
There must be more detailed shipping records somewhere. I'll take a look around the ship.
I suppose that's why. Alright, I'm gonna check. Make sure. Nope, it's still been sneak up on me. Alright. Okay! Yep, now it's chapter 5. So 2 minutes of chapter 4 part 2, it goes into chapter 5. oh well. Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna continue. I'm not gonna stop recording. Part 2. Where's some elevator music when you can... No, I don't need that.
Warning. Power reserves are on standby. Cargo functions are offline.
Ship recorder on. All hands stand by for deceleration. Okay, Edward, on your mark.
Roger that, Val. You got it, darling. Retro thrusters engaged. Woo! Easy now. I'd like to thank y'all for flying the Terra Nova. Welcome to the aft end of the universe.
Okay, everyone, time to shake the lead out. Tchaikovsky, hail Admiral Gray. Kettle, report to spring along. This is your show now. Let's report to
spring. Okay. Initiate bypass. Sure. Oh, I know. Okay. That is basically like in Dead Space 2.
Isaac here. It looks like our shuttle's in the aft section of the ship. I'm updating our locators now.
Okay, just tell me it'll get us to the nearest shipping lane.
If we can get it spaceworthy again. Judging from the diagnostic, it's a real piece of shit.
We can get it to work, can't we?
We're swimming in a sea of spare parts. I can get it to fly.
Yeah, sure. We'll make this work.
Yeah, I don't really want to bother reading the text logs. All right.
Oh.
Wow, that was actually really obnoxious. Can I? I just realized sometimes I talk really quiet, so you can't. Okay.
So you can't really hear what I'm saying, because I was just saying, where is this lead me? All right, I'll go this way. I'm just gonna shut it Excuse me. What's that?
Huh. Wow. An old scavenger bug. This will come in handy.
Dude, it doesn't look like it even worked. Right? Press up to quick. Hold L. Oh, okay.
So what, I just leave him be then?
Guess so.
Okay! See, it's random with me sometimes, because like, how is it that sometimes that gets me and sometimes that doesn't get me, you know? It's just really random.
It says transducer? I don't know, it's trans something. Necromorphs. You all gotta learn. Okay, so let's craft a new weapon. What happens if I do this? Okay. This. Okay. I can't do anything. But I can do upgrades. Your rate of fire would have been nice with a shotgun. Oh, I can oh, awesome. I don't need all these freaking small ones. What do we got? Force gun. Oh, the negotiator is. Yep, I just realized that I was speaking really quiet there, so you probably didn't even hear what I said. Can I, is there a quick turn button? I don't remember. I think there was one on the first Dead Space. There wasn't one on the second Dead Space unless I just neglected it. Oh god, it's so pregnant ones. Oh, those are so annoying. Oh, you're still alive. Reload and damage. Awesome. Alright, what do we got over here? No! Okay!
Something's blocking the tram system.
Fatal lock should be nearby. You can see the tracks from there.
Thanks, Buckle. I'll check it out.
See, now these guys are nice to me. Resources and rare parts, really? Awesome! I'm basically only using that weapon, so...
I'll get to that shuttle and aft section one way or another.
Playing Tetris? We're playing Tetris. Nope. Yep. Great. What the hell is that? I don't want to know.
Warning. Cargo fault in bay 4. Container.
Yep. Saw that coming. Scavenger thingy is here. Yay! Achievement. Fucking stones and... Okay. Oh my goodness! I should've... Okay. And yep. I like how he just stands here, like it's like he doesn't even give a fuck. Oh, just a little fucking gift. Oh man, this game's amazing. Cradle Ops. All right, this might be. Oops, I didn't want to pause. All right.